सो नाउ विल डिस्कस द रूल रूल फॉर सिलेक्टिंग फर्स्ट फंक्शन एंड द सेकेंड फंक्शन. दैट इज ली एट रूल. ओके सो एल मीन्स लोगैरिथमिक फंक्शन. I means inverse functions. So inverse means sine inverse, tan inverse. Okay, like that it will come. And log means log x, log 2x, anything with the standard one. We can make composites also. A means algebraic function. Algebraic function means x square. Okay, or 3x plus 2, all these functions are algebraic functions. X cube, okay, so these are algebraic functions. T means trigonometric functions. Trigonometric functions. Sine x, cos x, tan x, etc. Okay, and E is exponential function. Exponential function e power x, e power 2x, like that. Okay, so now we have to identify, see, product of two product of two functions. Okay, integration of that product. So one function can be logarithmic, inverse, algebraic, trigonometric, exponential. So we have to identify which type of function is that. Accordingly, we have to select first and second in this order. Okay, suppose you have been given a product of x cos x. Okay, two functions are there, x and cos x. So which function you will select as first function, which one will be second? So you have to recall this rule, Liet. That is, this is algebraic and this is trigonometric. So A and T, which comes first? A comes first in this order. That means this is your first function, this is your second function. After identifying the first and second function, you can apply directly the formula. Okay, suppose sometimes x e power x will come. So this is algebraic function, this is exponential. A and e, which comes first between a and e? Yes, a comes first. So 1 and 2, this is first function, this is second, or u or v. Okay, sometimes suppose x sine inverse x. So this is algebraic, this is inverse. Which will come first? Inverse and algebraic. So inverse comes first. That means this is your first function, this is your second function. Okay, so accordingly you have to apply the formula. Sometimes log x into tan x will come. Then log function, trigonometric function, L and T. L comes first, so this is your first function. T comes after the logarithmic, so this is your second function. So this is the idea to select first function and second function in integration by parts. Okay, this Liet rule is given in a state board, but this is also true. Okay, but I saw in some of the books, no, they gave Eilert rule. So all these order is same, only they interchange this order, first two order. Okay, so if you solve by this order also, it will be same only, where I, L, A, T and E stands for this only, logarithmic, inverse, algebraic and trigonometric. But in your class, they won't give this one, because whether you select I, L or L, I, inverse and logarithmic, they won't give, because it is in higher class, it is for higher classes only. So this combination they can give I, A, L, T, L, E, okay? But they won't give I and L, particularly in your class. So if you remember Liet rule or Eilert rule, it won't affect your solutions.